gentlemen, and welcome. Good afternoon, and welcome to Volvo Cars. After several successful launches, Volvo Car Corporation is about to reach an all-time high sales in 2007. The sales record would be really an excellent way to celebrate our 80th year anniversary, or 8 decades, or dedicated to building safe, elegant, and high-quality cars. But why not start the celebration here and now by introducing another Volvo wagon to the US? Let's take a quick look in the rearview mirror first. The wagon could be described as the mother of the Volvo car's image, as a make of the safest and the most practical family cars around. It started with the PV445, introduced in Sweden in 1953 and exported to the US in the mid-50s. Then we gave the American car buyers the Volvo 121, the so-called Amazon. And since then, there has been a lot of wagons, the 145, followed by the 245, 745, turning to the 945, the groundbreaking 850 sports wagon, and from 1996, the Volvo V70. All in all, we have actually sold 4.5 million wagons since the first launch of the 445 rolled out in the factory in Sweden. But enough of the past, and over to the exciting future. We are expecting to deliver an all-time high sales for 2007, as I said earlier. And of course, the all-new V70 over here will help us and contribute to that level. It is the ultimate Volvo wagon, more luxurious, more comfortable, more flexible, and of course, safer than ever before. The Volvo V70 comes with 3 brand new features in the safety area. All of them designed to help the driver avoid accidents caused by driver distraction. They are called driver alert control, lane departure warning, and collision warning with auto brake. And here to tell you all about how these systems work and other highlights on the Volvo V70 is Anne Bellet, President of Volvo Cars North America. Welcome, Anne.
The all-new V70, I wanted to take a moment really to recognize 2 of our other vehicles, the C30 and the XC70, which recently received some very prestigious awards. The new Volvo C30 has been awarded an Automobile Magazine 2008 All-Star. This is the very first Volvo ever to have received such an award. And the XC70 was recently voted 2007 SUV of the Year by the Northwest Automotive Press Association. So we're very proud of these 2 vehicles. Thank you. And now to today's business. Third generation V70 has even more presence than ever before. We've reinforced the functional features and the driving pleasure of the vehicle, of course, and we gave V70 a generous dose of luxury. And if you begin with the front, you will find a sportier face with a new, unique, soft nose. And from the side, you can see that the tailgate's upper section reveals a more dynamic, more forward-leaning stance. But that doesn't mean that we have compromised on the functionality. The new tailgate makes the opening of the vehicle even more generous, and the cargo area inside is larger than before. It has the most flexible rear seat in the segment. Smart storage, a power tailgate with pinch protection, because we're always thinking about safety, of course. And for the first time ever, the V70 comes with a 6-cylinder engine, which is our compact 3.2-liter inline-6, which first launched in the all-new Volvo S80, with 235 horsepower and 236 pound-feet of torque. Of course, the new V70 also aims to be the safest car in the segment. Our latest preventive safety features focused on addressing driver distractions, which cause, by the way, up to 90% of all traffic accidents. So we address this by introducing what we call the collision avoidance package. And that includes driver alert control that monitors the car's movement on the road. And if the car starts to drift between the road markings, the system will warn the driver that their concentration level is affected. Then we have the lane departure warning, which is the second new system. And that system alerts the driver with a gentle sound if the car crosses one of the road markings without any obvious reason. Collision warning with auto brake is a camera radar-based warning system that makes the car brake by itself if the driver doesn't act when it should, when a rear-end collision is imminent. Now, Volvo is the only manufacturer to sell all of these support systems in a complete package, and that package retails for only $16.95. You have actually a possibility to test all of these systems in our driving simulators that are over there on the other side of the control booth. And so I hope that later you will feel free to take a test drive and see what they're all about. Finally, the starting price for the new Volvo V70 is a very attractive $32,465. So now, over to an issue that is on almost everybody's mind these days, and that's global warming. At Volvo Cars, we'll shoulder our natural responsibility for the CO2 issue by developing more energy-efficient cars and powertrains. This car, the Volvo Recharge concept, demonstrates that we are getting ready to step into a multi-energy society where several energy-efficient solutions interact to deal with this complex issue of climate global warming. In this T30, for example, you will find a plug-in hybrid with batteries that can be charged via a regular wall socket. Just plug it into the wall. A full charge will give the owner a daily range of about 60 miles on a battery power only. And actually, about 80% of all U.S. motorists drive less than that every day. So that means that most of us would rarely even have to go visit a gas station. When driving on the electric power only, the operating cost is expected to be about 80% lower than that of a comparable gasoline-powered car. And the plug-in hybrid car, when used as intended, should have about 66% lower CO2 emissions compared with the best hybrid cars available on the market today. The Recharge concept, which is the brainchild of our monitoring and concept center here in California, has an electrical motor at each wheel. So when 70% of the battery power has been used up, the 1.6 liter bioethanol engine will start automatically. The engine drives the generator and it powers the individual wheel motors and recharges the batteries while driving. The Recharge concept is a groundbreaking innovation for sustainable transportation, and we will do our very best to make this technology available as soon as possible. So that was all for us today, and now you're welcome to take a closer look at the all-new V70 and also the smart technology inside the Recharge concept car. And don't forget that you can also test drive via the simulator all of our new safety systems. Thank you very much.